Hi friends, this is Priyanka from Genius Box. Let's make a walking robot. Punch out holes in the body frame and crease the body along the folds. Place the motor on the body so the wires face you and the drive shaft pokes through the bottom hole. Stick four sticky foam squares to the inside of the body frame. Run the wires through the large rectangular hole. Fold the body around the motor. Press firmly on the last flap to stick it down. Wrap two clear tapes around the folded body. Press to secure it. Slide the dowel through the holes at the top. Push a gear onto each side of the dowel. Press the plastic axles onto the drive shaft with one arm pointing down and the other up. Stick the battery case to the body with sticky foam squares. Connect the wires from the battery to the motor. Line up the end hole on a front arm with a hole on a back arm. Poke a split pin through the holes, then open to secure. Screw two plastic rods on the base of a leg frame. Slide the leg onto the body. The slot goes on the dowel and the hole goes on the crank. Repeat steps on the other side of the body. Slide the paper arm onto the dowel and the paper onto the crank. Screw the parts to the body with gears. Attach the body face to the front of the body with two sticky foam squares. So friends, let's make our robot walk. Put your robot on a flat surface. Turn on the battery pack and watch your robot go. Make your robot walk in reverse. To switch the direction of your robot, reverse the wire connection between the battery and the motor.